Despite being the key to our digital lives, the security of our Gmail accounts often remains overlooked, leaving them open to attacks. Over the years, our email accounts have become the critical hub for personal and professional communication. But what many don't realize is that these accounts, especially Gmail, are gold mines for cybercriminals. They are packed with sensitive information, from bank statements and official documents to private pictures and files with personal identification details, so a breach could have massive consequences. So today, let's dive deeper into why bolstering the security of your Gmail account isn't just advisable, it is imperative to your online privacy and security. Put yourself in this situation. Your Gmail was just hacked, and in a very short time, hackers managed to access many other web services linked to your Gmail account. Not only those where you log in with Google, but also those where you use the same email and password to log in. This probably wouldn't have happened if you had set up Gmail protection properly. Even if they had managed to hack your Gmail, despite all of these protections, you could have found out much earlier and prevented further damage. The good news is that if you set up your Gmail account according to this guide, you will be much better protected and hacking you will be nearly impossible. Apart from the following tips, I also recommend installing quality antivirus protections on your operating system itself so that even with all of these protections, malware can't slip through the email and render all of these measures useless. First up is a strong password. The foundation of securing your Gmail account begins with the most basic but often overlooked security measure, a strong password. It's the first defense against unauthorized access, yet so many of us opt for convenience over complexity. Let me emphasize, your dog's name followed by 123 doesn't cut it. A strong password is a complex mix of letters, numbers, and symbols that create a unique combination that's virtually impossible for hackers to crack. Here's how you can create a robust password. First of all, the length of your password does matter. Aim for at least 12 characters. The longer, the better. Also, mix it up. Use uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Avoid predictability. Don't use easily guessable information like birthdays, pet names, or the city where you were born. Changing your Gmail password to something that is strong and unique is a simple step that you can take in just a few minutes, but will significantly boost your account security. However, keep in mind that a strong password is not a one-time fix, but a habit that needs to be maintained. Regularly updating your password further enhances your online security. If you don't want to deal with this on your own, there are programs that can create strong passwords and store them for you. These are called password managers, and Bitwarden is one of the best in the business. You can watch our comprehensive review on Bitwarden if you want to learn more, and you can check it out by clicking up here. There's also a free and much simpler version of a password manager made by Norton. I'll leave a link down in the description if you want to find out more. But let's proceed with the next step, accessing security settings. When was the last time you checked your Gmail security settings? Yes, I used to never do this either. However, to enhance the security of your Gmail account, security settings are crucial. Here's a straightforward guide to ensure you configure it properly. Start by logging into your Gmail account. Click on your profile picture in the top right-hand corner, then select Manage Your Gmail Account. Next, navigate to the Security tab on the left-hand menu. Here you'll see personalized recommendations tailored to improve your account security. This could range from updating your recovery information to reviewing devices that have access to your account. Take your time to explore each recommendation and action that it suggests. Next is utilizing Google's security tools. Google provides a suite of powerful security tools designed to keep your account safe, but we often forget about them. Among the most powerful ones is the Security Checkup. This tool actively guides you through securing your account. Here's how you can make the most of it though. Conduct a security checkup. Just navigate to the Security tab in your Google account, and here you'll find a Security Checkup wizard. It will walk you through sections like your devices, recent security events, sign-in and recovery, and more. It's a personalized guide, so make sure to follow it entirely. Monitor your devices. Within the security checkup, pay special attention to your devices section. This area provides a list of devices that have access to your account. Be sure to review this for any unfamiliar activity. If you notice an unknown device, immediately remove its access and change your password. Next is regularly review and update your settings. Remember, cybersecurity is not a set it and forget it task. Regularly revisiting your security checkup ensures that your defenses evolve alongside other threats. Schedule a routine, whether it's monthly or quarterly, to review your security settings. You can also enable two-factor authentication. It adds an extra layer of security by requiring a second input, usually a code sent to your phone or generated by an authentication app. And this works in addition to your regular passwords to access your accounts. Here's why two-factor authentication is so crucial. First of all, it deters hackers. Even if someone manages to get your password, without the second factor, they can't get into your account. It also alerts you to different attempts of accessing your account. If a hacker tries and fails to access your account, you'll know because you'll receive a two-factor authentication prompt. You'll also easily know if your password is compromised. When logging in, the password goes first, and you'll only get a two-factor authentication code if the password is correct. So if you get a two-factor authentication prompt and it isn't you, it's a clear sign that you should reset your password. But the great part is that your account was always secure thanks to two-factor authentication. It's also just really easy to use. Once you set it up, it protects you and doesn't require any level of maintenance. Setting up two-factor authentication on your Gmail account is pretty straightforward. Go to your Google account's security settings, as we mentioned before, and look for two-step verification. Click Get Started to set it up. You can choose from various methods such as text messages, a phone call, or an authentication app. Select the one that works best for you and follow the prompts to complete your setup. The most secure method is an authentication app, and there are several that you can choose from such as Dashlane or Google Authenticator. The few seconds it takes you to use two-factor authentication each time you log in is well worth it for the peace of mind that it brings. Aside from these security settings, I believe that a good antivirus solution is essential as it adds another layer of protection to your data, even if all of these other measures fail. One of the best options out there is Bitdefender. Its cloud-based scanning technology analyzes potential email threats, enabling you to open every attachment with confidence without compromising your system's performance. Also, Bitdefender's detection algorithms are constantly looking for phishing attempts, ensuring that those cleverly designed emails are intercepted before they can cause any harm. If you want to learn more, you can check out our full Bitdefender review, which I'll link to down in the description. Next, you'll want to review third-party access, since several applications ask for permissions that exceed their intended use. Think about that message that says that an app wants to access your Google account and you just select allow without really reading into it much. This poses a security risk because a third party now has continuous access to your name, accounts, and emails. Regularly auditing these permissions helps you regain control of your personal information. You can do this easily by following these steps. Visit your Google account page and select the security tab on the left-hand menu. Scroll down to the section labeled third-party apps with account access. Here you'll find a list of all of the apps that have permission to access your Google accounts. Click on the app that you want to review and you'll see the permissions that you've granted it. If you decide that this app no longer needs access to your Gmail account, just click remove access and confirm. Regularly reviewing and updating which apps can access your Gmail tightens up your security and ensures that your personal information remains private. Next, you'll want to use advanced protection programs. For those seeking an additional layer of security, Google's Advanced Protection Program offers an ideal solution. This feature protects your Gmail account against more sophisticated attacks, making it especially valuable for high-risk individuals, such as activists, journalists, and business leaders. To enroll, you must use physical security keys for two-factor authentication, which provides an even more robust defense than traditional two-factor authentication. Once activated, you'll be subject to strict security protocols, including more rigorous checks on file downloads and app installations, ensuring that only secure operations are allowed. Activating Google's Advanced Protection Program is a straightforward process designed to enhance your Gmail account security significantly. Here's how to get started. Visit Google's app page at google.com/advanced-protection. App requires physical security keys, so buy them if you haven't already. You'll click Get Started and set up your security keys. You'll need a main and backup key. Follow the prompts to connect your security key to your account, and then follow any additional instructions to secure your account even further. With your keys added and settings adjusted, confirm to activate app. And congratulations, your account is now under an enhanced protection of Google's Advanced Protection Program. With app activated, accessing your account will always require your physical security key. It provides a strong defense against unauthorized access attempts, but remember to carry it around with you, otherwise you will be locked out of your account. Each step we've covered in this video contributes to a more secure Gmail. However, even if your Gmail is completely safe, there are some other means of entry that could compromise your data. And this is where an antivirus like Bitdefender becomes indispensable. Its real-time scanning of emails and attempts for malware and phishing attempts significantly reduces the risk of running malicious files that could bypass other security measures that you have in place. In conclusion, while Google provides robust tools to secure your accounts, integrating an antivirus solution offers comprehensive protection, ensuring the security of access to your accounts and the safety of the content that you interact with. I recommend taking these steps today to protect your digital life against threats. Start by reviewing your current security settings, consider enabling advanced protection for enhanced security, and enhance your email security with Bitdefender's advanced protection features. Together, these strategies form a solid foundation for digital safety in an increasingly connected world. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more insightful tech tips and security strategies in future content. Stay safe online, and we'll see you in the next video.